why is this beach written down? And I'm gonna show you my fish next collector. So let's go. First off, we have Finding Nemo. Run, fight, back. Come on, you stupid. Here's the tape and the label. We don't care about that. Yeet. And next we have ants. More like ants poops. Cause it's a ripoff of the box like. Cause the front, spine, and the back. And of course I hate this film. Some tape and label. We don't care about that. And next we have Spectre Gadget 2. It's front, spine, the back. And of course, here's the tape and label. Yeah, we don't care about these. No. And we have Spy Kids. More like Spy Dopeys. Front, spine, back. And now, here's the tape and label. We don't care about them as well. No. And next we have Toy Story 2. Or should I say Toy Story 2? Sorry. In the back. No, we don't care about this. No. And next we have Flubber. More like I said, Glubber. Spine, back. And no, we don't care about this. No. Next we have Monsters, Inc. Or should I say Monster Stink? Spine, back. I don't know why the tape is blue, but who cares? And we don't care about the labels as well. Next we have Chicken Run. More like Chicken's Poop. Spine in the back. And it, open the tape. We don't care about this, just stupid thing. And next we have the Muppets Christmas Carol. More like the Muppets Christmas Doesn't Care. Spine in the back. And then here's the tape. And we don't care about it. No. And lastly, we have I Want a Dog for Christmas, Charlie Brown. Spy in the back. And then open it up. And here's the tape with the sticker. And there's no label on it. That's just sad. Get it? It's just sad. Well, that's all my PSS collection. So bye!